So we just got the Mask of Destiny here. What's my bait supply? Spending money. It's all helping the local economy. Or something like that. This is right here. There's a switch up there. It's just impossible to fly there. You go out this way first. Game. So this is probably where... Got it. First try. Six. Nope, just cash. Hello, hello. How much time do I have? Honestly, I thought it was a ghost ship headed from a distance. That's a strange thing to be guarded here, though. What's up, Conser? I would always have a favorable wind at my back. Not that I would only have it outdoors. Gotta go. I really should just get the game over with, but oh well. Oh, I need the map in order to get onto it. Hmm. is over here on the raft. Friend Gorin. I guess I should be lucky that I actually did find the ghost ship. This fish. I think there's a bottle and a piece of our hearts for sale here. Yo, thanks for Queen Dog. Hope everybody's doing okay everywhere. Game. To be honest, the bottle is the most valuable thing there. Thank you. kind of saw the mist coming and was like, oh, come on, dude. At least it's not Breath of the Wild with slippery slopes. Good information. Three temporarily backed off, realizing their folly. Yeah, gotta work on that. Actual West. I have a chart for this one. If my hunch is right, then I can go get what's his face. Ooh, that might not be the right one. East Fairy Island. Okay. So I guess this is a quiver upgrade. Since it's hammer blocked. Said it last night and I'll say it again. Four arms. Flower. The dragon roost. Chest by the other fairy island. Actually, I have bottles. Game just completely lost track of where everything was. I don't think that's enough. Hoi hoi, what's up, Jamma? Oh my. I'm not sure I've ever actually brought this guy of chew jelly. What with having only really played this game in 2002. This is a long cutscene to get a green potion. Say, I better get one for free out of this.
Evening, Coach MrCab 5W.
What's up, Darby, and welcome back to the Bagel Cage, where two bagels enter and four slices leave. Thank you so much for the continued support. With your generous sub, we get to enter page two, chapter two of Dad Jokes. Why do spiders enjoy computers so much? It's an easy one. I almost feel bad reading that one on stream. Why do spiders use computers so much? Hope you're doing well, Darb. Are we all surviving current events? Keep it. That's good. Just do that. Okay. Guess that's all I was doing. I'm just trying to roll around town here. I think it's high time I get moving. Although I know I'm going to do this, and then we're going to be caught in Where's the Triforce's mode after that. I think this is Tingle's Island. I have a Triforce chart, so I should actually pay for that. I was mentioning it here last night. It was amazing. People were actually talking to each other on the street. It was like one of those blackout nights where everybody actually meets up outside to do stuff. So that's good. We're gonna find out how much food we can make that lasts for days at a time. Tonight was chilly. It's missing a little something, but it's still good. Tingle. Got here. Can't tell what that middle one is. I still can't tell what the middle one is. That's a Moblin head. Those are old school kokeries. They're fairies or something. That's all you had to say. At least he's posing too. I was just there. At least I can warp here. That makes life a lot easier. We didn't even give the answer to the joke. I think everybody already knows it. They're just not typing it. They like to surf the web. My phone just beeped as soon as I said that, and I can only assume the pun police are after me. We have to see what that is on it. Wait, what happened there? Full of bugs. If there's a spider involved, the answer should be webs. Unless the answer is something like time flies. You could go with eight. That's more of a tertiary thing to go for with spiders. Anything involving the number eight. Fairy Island looks a lot like it's behind the tower, or at least it really did for a long time. Is there a battleship there? And there's the light. Okay. Soon we'll actually get to go back to playing this video game. I'm still doing all this stuff, but I want to just finish it. That's good. How do I not have a chart of the forest, David? Play Minish Cap, and then we can sit through the first 4 hours of Twilight Princess. Whoops. Of course, now that I'm actually there and I want to hit the button, the game's like, no. This Wii U Pro Controller, like, has served me well in so many things, and in this game, it's just not doing anything. Maybe it's trying to emulate the GameCube shoulder buttons. forget if I have to swing into here or if I can just swim into here. Even against the wind, we made it. Hey, we got it. Without having to look it up again. To him as a trigger. Just don't ask me to remember it. I should be saying something insightful, but I just don't have anything. I'm just happy everybody's surviving this mess. I'm kind of curious what they're going to do with the baseball season. I don't remember this applause in the GameCube version. Excuse me. Maybe I should have gotten more bait. Gonna need to find Beetle again to put more bugs in my head. Didn't notice that there was another fairy island up here. I need it. There should be two more, I think. So I need double magic, and I need the third wallet. Nothing guarding this. Are you the magic or the money? I think this is money because they all have little clamshells in the back. Well, now it turned pink.
Thank you.
funny. In a ball for some reason. Yep. The non-reaction. I guess they kind of expect it to go away, though. I think it's weirder that, like, you kind of go up to people. Let's ignore the fact that the baton is not really a musical instrument for a second. And it's just... I had this vision of a person, and now I know I have to do this thing, and I'm going to go into this cave and do nothing but play music there forever. That's kind of a weird way to accept fate. I guess they could react to, the blinding flash of light, though. That's true, if it blows up. I'm thinking of it kind of opening up more than and disappearing more than it exploding. I don't even remember my partner's name in this one. Was it Maddock? You know, the mask is a neat little effect. Like, life meters are kind of dumb, but it's funny. It does look weird. Well, yeah. Let's see it happen. He's got mistletoe on his bow. Disgusting. Yeah, I guess you're right. They're just chilling. Dropping down a hole.
Come on.
Let's go. This guy, I know it's a lot easier to lose him. Ever. You were a mid-boss in the last dungeon. He's done. Appear. I remember that I can pound the, I use the iron boots and use these as springs. And I know that he can fly. And I need to remember what to actually do here. I pushed A. A little smile on it. Why is it the wind temple has the place where you plant everything? Also, I wish that he could, little guy could actually open these chests. Yo, that's actually really good. Alright, we have that. We're gonna have some gliding. I think that's what we're doing. I'm a little confused by the fact that you got the baton, you got basically all the boat items on the D-pad, but not the iron boots. Yeah, this is clearly not going to work, but... I guess this is the just try him out room. Is there any magic up here? Before I lose it all gliding? Come on. At least we don't get to see the whole thing. You play the command melody every single time we do this. That's a weird trigger for a shutter door. Pretty sure this is the hookshot room. The other place for me to go is back in the original room I was just in. There's a hole in the ceiling. Yep, figured that out. Don't make him think I hate him. I don't feel like I'm ready to stand on it with the boots yet, but this is a new room. It's not the original room, so, okay. Okay, there's a spring there. All masters just don't get a chance to explain themselves. They just need to die. Okay, Boomerang, do your thing, I guess. I still had the bow out. If only the shield actually worked. Oh my god, that was too close. So this is just the map.
Thank you.
Now I really wish I found the double magic fairy before coming in here. I want to try to conserve it, but I don't think I'm going to have a chance. Feeling when your shield does nothing. Where's my hook shot? It's behind the locked door. Remember, this is a cave that is currently undersea that nobody's been in for a very long time. So these spikes have been gyrating like this for centuries. That's craftsmanship. Say, do I have to do that all again? The boss of level 4. and his friends. That's actually kind of cool. Accidentally fanned the flames. Except I really put them out. Just need one more shot. No. Where's my hookshot? Where is that thing? Okay. I should have gotten the hammer out while I was in there. Actually, can I just... No, I can't just jump on it. I need to put the boots back on too, because this whole place is full of iron boots. Because apparently by wearing iron boots and using the hookshot, you become immensely heavier and don't just rip your arms out. Seems legit. Okay. At this point I'm used to using the fight stick for aiming, but I mean, this is still awful. Make it that far. Tease me with the other path. I don't think this is the answer, but we're gonna go for it. If this is the answer, then there needs to be a way for me to get magic at the bottom of this. Compass, I guess? Now. Thank you. Because I think I saw it take it away for a minute there. Still here, but one other funny thing from today. Today was the first time in a long time anybody asked me if I've ever played an Atari game. So I was forced to answer with, yes, I played Dragster. Heavy, and I have the power bracelets, but I need to do this to open it. Ow.
Come on! Yep.
That's it. Oh. That's a good one. Yeah, I do need him. The one with the green back. Must be Dragster. It's the only answer. I feel kind of bad that I have not played any other Atari games. It's like, here I am. I'm going to hoist an NES controller into my son's hands and say, here, you have to start here. Meanwhile, there's this whole like collection of Atari games that I'm vaguely aware of even exists. And I think after Dragster, I couldn't even name that many. No, I don't think the opportunity ever came up.
Come on!
Yeah, you're late to the party, kid. Thank you. I'm trying to remember, like, when was Princess Rescue and when were we last gathered? Why didn't we play it? Maybe it's because I got to your place late. It's the only thing I can really think of. I didn't get there until, I don't think I got there till Saturday, like in the middle of the day, maybe. Maybe I did get there Friday night. Oh, at AGDQ. AGDQ itself. Where was I on that one? Time. That would have been fun to play. I don't remember playing it though. Map's gonna tell me that he's back in the room. Draxer, I remember. I think I technically played a little bit of Garfield on Atari, but that's an experience I'd rather just forget, even more than Rowdy Bear. Guess I can get up this high at least. I'm trying to remember what Bowser's name was in Princess Rescue. It was something Simpson-y, I think. It was BJ. Totally not Bowser Jr. Legally distinct and everything. Right, you stay away from the big hands of destiny up there. Alright, I have to take the bathroom break. I am starting to wonder a little more what they're going to do this year. Like, at first I thought it was definitely going to happen. It was too far out. But if they're going to start restricting travel and everything else, that's going to make things a little dicier for June. Like, nobody's going to want to put in... That makes an online SGDQ feel a lot more likely. Can you even support that switch? Hit this guy with the bow. From up there. I feel like I did this the first time I did this too. I wasn't sure where to go at this point, but I found this shot. Place I've never been. Or maybe I have been there. Huh. That made sense. What even? A locked door down there. Okay. This place is at least kind of starting to make sense now. That's not what I'm here for. Save that, I got the hook shot. That'd be awesome if I jumped out here and did not have a leaf on. Thank you. I know I didn't miss the locked door. MrCab, thank you for the bits. Hope you're holding up okay through all this. What goes here? Take the free magic drop. This can't be right, but at the same time, how do I make that chest appear? What happens if I hit this like right here? Still the worst. Did I just get lucky and pick the right one the first time? Question is, did it appear because it was the first one, or did it appear because it was the fifth one or the last one? I feel like it appeared because it was the last one, because I still got monsters to show up there. This is a C chart, because otherwise it wouldn't give me this whole mess. Has to come up that way, one way or the other. Happy for those bits, though. That's going to put cheering revenue ahead of ad revenue. Which always disturbs me when those numbers get out of bounds. Somewhere in this room. There's another. And that will keep it ahead. Where am I going? First floor. In the very direction I'm facing. Okay. I was scared. Did I pick the right door? Go. Let's hang out up there for a minute. Just push the button and say, come on. I don't think it's gonna give it to me from here, but whatever. Big eyes. Come on! All right, let's go. I'm just gonna pick you up. Oh God. You should wait here. Sure why the game gave that one to me. Got him. Ooh. I'll admit, I wasn't expecting that key. But I'm not gonna not take it. I have to have a bunch of knight's crests by now. I'm actually using the map for its intended purpose here. So I need to get to the south side of the first floor, or the second floor, I guess. Oh no! Come on, pick him up. Pick up the little dude. double I was looking for this whole time. So when does, like, life invent the technology to, like, tie door locks to people being alive? I mean, like, I guess you could do it now through, like, a chip or something. But I feel like that's cheating compared to what they've got working on here. Actually, like, spotted half these things. I was about to say, is there anybody else, or is there something I just, like, completely missed in here? Shot back out. And let's get moving. We'll never know what the chest in here actually is. Got it. Alright, let's go. You know what? I'm just gonna pick you up before this gets completely screwed up. Nothing like computer AI running somebody into a pit by accident. That's good. That's plenty of space to work with. I love it when, like, wind goes completely around something and still pulls on you. Though I guess there's a little bit of drag, if nothing else. Save all the annoying iron boots puzzles for the very end. Gap over here first. Come on. So we actually did get to the end of the dungeon before I thought to say, why is it if Link was wearing the boots, he can't be moved, but if they're in his bag, he runs around like it's nothing? I guess it's the back strength. Did skip leg day. So how does this work? I think I have enough of the right stuff equipped. Come with me. Thank you. actually at a point in the game where the money is useful. I don't have an empty bottle. Bring you up to here so you can be dropped at the door. We have to face this challenge together. Accept the challenge. Most of what I remember is hookshot at the dunk. Danger Noodle! Cycles. Yo, sweet. Easier to tell what's going on. I feel like the previous times I fought that boss, I didn't even really notice the small noodles. They were just kind of annoyances. I don't know if that's an improvement in this version or what. I think there's like a lot of subtle things that I barely even notice are better in this, in the boss fights. But then there's just all the other wonky things I deal with the rest of the time. Let's do the thing. Thank you. What's he up to? Like the game gets stuck in this loading state sometimes. Like I can't do anything in the menu. Okay. Everything down that bottom left corner is just loaded. Let's go to the top right corner first. Oh, you know, I was probably there and they mentioned, the fish probably mentioned it, and I looked at it and saw a bunch of trees and said, I can't do this yet. What's up, Beetle? Probably don't have space.
Thank you.
Bye.
Wow. We nailed it. So the other thing we need is the ghost ship chart. And I guess we'll need the deed to get into the mansion at some point too, unless there's another way in. There's probably another way. Let's see. Come on, game. So in theory, this is the earliest in the game I can even get this. Up top. Okay. Thinking of pulling themselves back together, but they got stabbed too much, so I'm okay with that result. Just fine throwing fire arrows at Wizrobes. They need to die fast. They're just annoying more than anything. Dark nuts are always the actual hard encounters in this game. Mostly because you're stuck kind of waiting for them to make the move. What? I don't think I knew you could do that. Suddenly become a lucrative trip. Check to see what the other one was. It's in, I guess they did actually break it into 9 then, because that's kind of in the level 1 spot, except it's not the very top. Oh, that's at the top. That's the level 2's piece. Alright, let's get out of here. Why did they seal dark nuts into gardens? Like, we're kind of is this being guarded by, like, Hylian forces, or is this being guarded by Ganon's forces? Alright, we're saving at least that. We got that. Save early, save often. Should probably go to the forest sanctuary. And start by going one tile to the right, and then start cutting across this bottom row, because that's where everything is. It's occurring to me I should probably do something else, actually. With everything else going on, I think I owe someone a favor. So I'm gonna call it here, actually, just because of that. So I can do that. Let me see, who's streaming? Cantaloupe's doing Link to the Past Super Metroid Randomizer. Thanks everybody for dropping in, old faces especially. Everybody stay safe and do the stuff. I hope this blows over fast. Have a good night, folks.